Skin back the other day, and I've got it washed up, getting ready to prep it, get this thing mounted. Skull cap cut, and it looks like it's going to line up okay. However, I've got face is too small. It's at least an inch too short, so I'm going to have to do some modification. Looks like it could be a little fatter. Cape fits the body good, but that face is too small. Okay, time to pretend like we know what we're doing here. We're gonna make this head bigger. I've got to have at least an inch in here. Got to add a half inch there, there, and in between those. We're basically just gonna increase the whole diameter, the whole length of the head. Pretend like we know what we're doing. This back together, you can see we're going to add quite a bit of space in there for circumference. Add a little spacer blocks, and next I'll pour that full of foam. It will become one piece again. Then I'll work with the nose. Head back on, and actually had to tilt the head down just a little bit. and I wanted to extend it about a half inch or an inch. I had to drop it down because his left horn was actually touching his back, and so now it's going to clear it. So now for the foam. Attached. Nose is tilted down so the horns are clear. Now time to re-sculpt this thing, make it look like an audio. Thank you.